In Type Soul, obtaining the Blue Elixir involves various methods. The Blue Elixir serves as a rebranded version of the Blue Pills, allowing players to reset their character's point distribution without losing their skill points, which can be reallocated in the skill tree. However, it's essential to note that using the Blue Elixir will remove your essence and skill boxes, necessitating the acquisition of new ones. One way to obtain the Blue Elixir is by participating in Karkora Town raids, including the King of the Hill, Team Deathmatch, and Capture the Flag. Additionally, there's a chance for the Blue Elixir to appear in the Karkora Town shop, albeit with a low probability and a price tag of 150k. Furthermore, players may occasionally receive codes that offer the Blue Elixir for free, though these occurrences are rare. Keeping an eye out for such codes can be beneficial. Ultimately, obtaining the Blue Elixir in Type Soul involves engaging in raids, monitoring the in-game shop, and being vigilant for potential codes, each providing an avenue for acquiring this valuable reset item.